Witam. Rozpoczynamy kolejny odcinek. Sorry. W poprzednim odcinku się dowiedzieliśmy. Pozwoliłem Kenemu zabić Daka. Ja wiem w sumie, czy dobrze. I czy były w ogóle jakieś inne opcje na to, żeby Kenny mógł wybrać, kto ma to zrobić. A co powiedział Chuck? Pojebało go? Do dziecka? Jak mam nie być zły? Kurwa, człowieku! Do dziecka takie coś mówisz? Weź ty się ogarnij. Nie wiem, czemu ścinkę znowu złapałem.
Hey, how you doing?
Nie wiem. Jak coś będziecie wiedzieć, to weźcie dajcie mi znać, o co chodzi.
Say it to me, asshole. What you said to my girl.
Excuse me, son.
Telling the little girl. Dobrze wiesz, o co chodzi.
Wanna scare people, scare me. Fucker.
Okie dokie.
Dobrze, krótko z nim.
Son of a bitch. How was that?
How about I throw your sorry ass off this fucking train?
Now we're both scared. I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow.
Kurczę, pojebany jesteś, gościu.
And that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I'll tell you, as long as you don't toss me over the rail. I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what? Oh, well then, you do have it all figured out. Never mind. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criminy, he cut that hair.
Kurwa. Nie no, zrobimy tak, bo broni to faktycznie, ale... Nie powinieneś tego mówić, gościu, w ogóle dzieciakowi.
Find some scissors in my pack, and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun. Because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out.
No dobra, z bronią masz rację. Z fryzjerem też masz rację. Ale... Nie powinieneś, gościu, mówić mojej dziewczynce, że umrze. Jesteś pojebany. On mnie też by dobił, jakby zginęła. Dobra, jednak cię nie wyrzucę z tego pociągu. Ale dowiedz mi się trochę o tobie. No to no gdzieś tam masz, no, ale już nie masz.
Kenny ended up shooting his son out there.
I suppose someone had to.
What a mess.
You said it.
Uh-huh.
Where are you headed?
That way.
I mean when we get to Savannah.
Got a few ideas. We'll have a talk when we get there. About whether or not you folks won't come.
Inaczej. Ty możesz być w porządku, ale ty masz niewyparzoną gębę. Jeżeli chodzi o... teksty do dzieciaka.
You're homeless there.
Suppose I've had homes here and there, and they just don't work out.
Is that something?
I like a drink, you know.
Yeah.
Got any?
No.
Darn.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
Znaczy, kurde, powiem tak. On jest w porządku, ale ma niewyparzoną gębę i gada jakieś głupoty. Dobra, chodź z tobą teraz pogadam.
You and me, we, let's just get to the ocean.
You still want to get a boat?
It's still the best plan.
No.
It's the best plan.
Dobra, teraz...
Hey.
Yeah?
Zapytajmy się o mapy. Jak się skończy rozmowa?
I just want to look over one with Clem, so she has a lay of the land once we get to Savannah. Mind if I get by you for a second, Kenny?
Can you just leave me alone?
W ogóle przypadkowo to kliknąłem. Dobra.
I wanted to talk to you about keeping my pass from you all.
You told us it was your parents' store back in Macon. That was enough personal information. I'm sure Cat would be okay with you, so forget it.
Okay.
No okej, okay, dobra, ty jednak zrozumiałeś parę rzeczy. Tylko żeś się nie załamał po kurwa śmierci żony i dziecka. O, teraz z tobą porozmawiam.
Hej!
Kurwa, jemu nie ufam zbytnio.
Aren't many of us left.
Yeah. You, me and Kenny. Clementine. The homeless dude if he sticks around.
W tej chwili wszyscy jesteśmy bezdomni.
We're all homeless.
You know what I mean.
There's not much use in describing people by who they were.
Yeah, guess not.
No nie ma, nie ma.
Carly didn't have to die, you know.
She would have killed me instead.
Kurwa, jednak wolałbym, żeby zabiła ciebie.
See you.
Yeah.
O, tu jest jakaś butelka.
Looks like Chuck has some booze left.
Oho.
It's a fifth of whiskey.
Wiem, kto może sobie chlapnąć. Czekaj, w plecaku były nożyczki. Dobra.
There's some scissors in Chuck's bag.
W plecaku Chucka są nożyczki, właśnie. Dobra, weźmy je. Dają na czyste. Dobra, teraz muszę z tobą porozmawiać. Mała.
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
No, i teraz nauczymy cię strzelać.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay, what should we do?
Well, we'll figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and, tidy up a little, so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good.
Dobra, najpierw pogadamy, tak.
I don't know.
Wąskiej później obetniemy. Na razie niech się najcieszy jeszcze drugimi.
You think?
We'll keep an open mind about him. He's probably headed pretty rough. What a crappy day.
The crappiest.
3 months ago, I'd known what you'd be seeing. I don't know if I would have taken you with me.
I probably would have run out of food.
You're damn near starved with me.
I'm glad I came with you.
No dobra. Musisz się nauczyć bronić.
You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
No to dobrze. To jest w porządku.
First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time, and don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
Heavy!
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Cel musisz mieć na końcu łóżki.
Is there anything else I should know?
When you're ready to shoot, make sure you're not breathing too hard. And then hold your breath right when you pull the trigger.
No, bez kitu. To pomaga celność. Celności.
Just for a quick second. I found that if I did that, it's a lot more accurate. It's tough, but it'll help.
I can do that. Okay.
Good. Don't lock your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly, and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
I...
Yeah, you do.
Ale śmiesznie, tak pisknęła. Wcześniej ona chyba w lewo wcześniej strzeliła, nie?
Bit to the right.
Trochę w prawo. I chyba trochę wyżej. Nie, teraz będzie trochę niżej. W lewo. Niżej. Nie, dobra, tylko w prawo. I spokojnie. I dasz radę. Ładnie. Do trzech razy sztuka. O, wyżej. W lewo. I wyżej. Ładnie mała. To mi się podoba. I teraz jakbyś jeszcze spróbowała bez mojej pomocy, to byłoby idealnie.
I did it!
Yeah, you did. Good job.
I was holding my breath. And the gun didn't shake so much.
See, you did good.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay, I feel good.
Not so scary.
Poszło nieźle, kumpela. No, ale broń oddała, już nie, chociaż nie zatrzymała dla siebie. Plamy krwi. Dobra.
My hands hurt and my ears have noise in them. Like.
So you're probably not gonna.
No ale dobrze strzelasz, będziesz musiała się tam.
What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
Nie. Nie o to chodzi.
It does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it, and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
No chodź, obetniemy was od razu.
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Kurde, wiem, że ci się nie podoba ten pomysł, Klem, ale...
Do you know how to do this?
To nie może być trudne.
I'm going to look like a boy.
Shush now.
So you did kill someone before.
O, wróciła do tematu.
I'm glad you finally told me.
Me too.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
Ona jest już tak kumata, ta mała. Ale to dobrze. Ale masz rację.
Before all of this, I was sent to jail, you know?
Did people ever go to jail when they shouldn't?
All the time. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There, all set.
Oh, nie ma włosków.
Does it look dumb?
No, you look cute, and a lot harder to grab.
Nie, no to ci pięknie wyglądasz, młoda. Pięknie wyglądasz, to się nie przejmuj. Ale dobra, czekaj.
Sorry about your hair. I think it looks cute though.
My mom isn't going to like it.
I need to look around for a few things that'll make sure we're prepared when we get to Savannah.
That would be good. I hope it's safe there.
God, me too.
Dobra, wyjdźmy od razu. Ale poczekaj. Kurde, ja tu gdzieś miałem zeszyt. Stoj, czekaj, mogę jeszcze pogadać, czy nie?
Hey.
See you.
A, see you later.
Yeah.
Merch House Savannah, dobra, tak się nazywał. Hotel. To jest z pierwszego odcinka, nie wiem, czy pamiętacie. Tam było powiedziane, jak się nazywał hotel, gdzie wyjechali rodzice Clementine. Kurde, nie, dobra, nie dostał dubią. Zaniosę whisky po prostu temu gościowi.
Well, the girl can shoot.
Doesn't have to be pretty.
Probably will be before too long. I found this if you want it.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
Nie, dzięki. Ja mam dzieciaka pod ochroną, to... Pod opieką. Pod ochroną mówię.
Anybody in there want to share a drink? You don't know.
Chyba wiem, kto może sobie chlapnąć. I mu to chyba na dobre wyjdzie. Bo w alkoholizm i tak nie popadnie, bo... Bo tu nie ma alkoholu, bo jest epidemia. Ma jakąś? Tak. Tak, to pomoże. Ale dobra, teraz musimy sprawdzić sobie, ile jest minut odcinka. O jest, 15 minut. Weźmy sobie mapę. Ale szybko wróci, co wiesz? 07 obaliliście? Kurde, w minutę?
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
A, see you. Czyli z tobą już nie będę miał w ogóle tematów do rozmów. Okej.
It was me.
Co byłeś ty?
I was the one giving the bandit supplies.
Ty kurwa zdrajco. Wiedziałem, że mu nie można ufać.
It's all my fault.
Nie, no mógłbym cię teraz kurwa zabić.
I...
Nobody can see us. I can toss you over right now and be done with it.
No! I... Please, please!
Why shouldn't I?
They said they had my friend! I didn't know what to do! Please, please! I had to tell someone.
I bet you did.
No na pewno musiałeś! Ale kurwa... Nie będę się o ciebie starał w ogóle, nie? Żadnych informacji mu nie będę gadał już teraz. Ale ogólnie 200 IQ, że o tym pomyślałem, jak on przyszedł od razu, nie? O Jezu, co za... Co za kurwa matą?
The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone...
Ale dobre podejście ma w sumie Lee do niej. Jak swoją drogą w grze.
A plan. I like it.
Good. We need to help find a boat. It's our best bet.
A nie, czekaj!
But we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
I know. Look.
No, I don't care about safety. I care about finding them.
Oni. O nie, kurwa, nie!
We're following through with the boat. I'll look for your parents first.
Nie! Nie, kurwa.
I'm sorry. Don't cry.
If we don't find them, then let's get on the boat. If we do, they can come with us.
No jasne, jasne, nie ma problemu. A zjebałem. Kurwa.
Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. We're gonna wanna look for a boat here, I imagine. And from there we've got all the Savannah to the southwest of us. Good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's
być, muszę zaś teraz wziąć.
Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. A lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called the something Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it.
Marsh House. Dobra.
Yes.
Jesteśmy w domu.
I think we have a good plan.
I think it's very good.
No i dobrze, to mi się podoba.
Tell my parents. You know.
No tak, śmiało, no.
Go ahead. All right. How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little chef.
Thanks.
I guess we should see how far.
Oh shit! Hold on, everybody!
Znowu będzie jakaś rajca. O, mamy save'a. Jesteś cała? Jesteś. Jak chuj, to nie będzie mleko.
That's fucking stupid, Ben.
But ty się kurwa zamknij.
I don't know. I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
Nope.
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo! You keep screaming like that, and you're gonna get your face chewed off.
Are you guys gonna be trouble? Because we could have just kept walking.
Nie no, kurwa, nie mamy złych zamiarów. Czekaj, zdefiniuj kłopoty.
Define trouble.
Anything that gets you killed, or worse, and it tends to come hand in hand with groups of guys in distress.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah. You're standing right in front of him.
Nie no, Kenny, kurwa, weź nie ten.
It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
Okej, no fajnie, że po mojej stronie ustałeś. Ale mieliśmy save'a. Kurde, dobra, 22 minuty odcinka. Chyba za mało. Czekaj, jest tu coś. Dobra, wchodźmy od razu w ciemno, może mnie nie zabiją. Chociaż tam jest turek.
You better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
A group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when...
Stop it.
Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
Lee.
Omid nawet, kurwa. Ktoś taki z Turek albo ktoś taki, nie? Nie, powiedzmy, że przydałaby się nam pomóc, no.
What's in it?
Oh shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
No właśnie.
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Well, this is great! See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me?
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
Powiedz mi prawdę.
I came across Clementine alone. First day all of this happened. I was actually incarcerated.
Sick. Do you have any prison tats?
I didn't make it that far.
Nie dotarłem.
Everybody down there. They're cool?
No Kenny stracił żonę i dziecko, no.
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man, how long ago?
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
God damn.
We're sorry for anything.
2 godziny temu?
The train is awesome, though.
That tank is your real.
Ja myślałem, że to już jest jeden dzień gdzieś minął albo dwa.
See anything we don't like? We're moving on down the road alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
No dobra. Dobra, otwórzmy to po prostu. Nie powinno chyba nic być. Dobra, przeszukaj ciężarówka.
That's about the only useful thing in here.
Co to jest? Taśma chyba, tak?
It's empty.
Pusty. Nie, czekaj, najpierw zrobimy tak.
This thing is mangled to hell. No releasing it, no nothing. There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there.
Nie dam rady tego odłączyć.
Am I gonna have to tell your people the plan or what?
Let's go talk to your people, man.
Oh, me?
What?
Nie ma tu nic więcej. No nie ma. Znowu jakoś ścinka z OFM. Ej, sorry, ale ja naprawdę nie wiem, o co z tym chodzi. O, dobra, mamy
save'a.
Więc, ogólnie możemy zrobić tak. Zostawcie łapeczkę, subskrybencję, no i na tym chyba zakończymy odcinek, żeby nie był za długi, bo już coś mi się kończy pamięć na komputerze. I muszę powoli usuwać stare odcinki. Więc... Siemanko i do następnego.